The last we played, we had met or ran into Olaf. So let's see what happens from here. Let's go search around. Let's see if we can find Olaf. Walking around this thing, so in case there's like a, I don't know, I already have my map, so, oh, this is where I started. This is silly. Okay.
Yeah.
I guess I shouldn't waste much time exploring. Why? So I guess it's that way. Okay. Can I go up there?
Yeah.
I can't even go up there. I guess I have to go the other way. To get up there. You know, not even. Now I'm curious, what is up there? Oh well. So hopefully we finish Arendelle today. Or rather in this session.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh. And I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Jonathan Groff.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how
fun! When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
build a snowman.
Oh my gosh,
come
so cute.
Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for them?
Of course.
Jeez. Okay. This is like a little mini game. Ugh.
Who knows where he rolled off to?
Hey,
gosh.
I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Where
yep,
is he?
That's Olaf's voice.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
I don't see him.
La 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 la.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Sora?
That sounds like Olaf.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
I'm over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Sora? Hey, I'm over this way.
Oh my gosh.
Olaf.
Where is he?
Sven? Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I...
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Where did he go?
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
something here.
Right under your nose. Where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
Where is he?
I think you're gonna find me. Can you hear me? Hello?
Yeah, the sound is not directional. I can't find anything. Come on, where's the directional sound?
Right under your nose. Where's my nose? Yes, Francis
didn't. Yeah, I don't see him, though.
I think you're gonna find me.
He must be what nearby.
What is that brown thing, though?
Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
It's kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Yeah. Pointless exercise. Quite pointless.
Olaf falls apart a lot, but I'm still a little worried.
Sven? Kristoff?
Oh my gosh, this is like a torture. Like, for someone who doesn't really like the voice actor, I have to put
I'm
up
over
with
here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Here! I'm over here!
He can't have gone too far.
Where is he?
Wow. The inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
He must be nearby.
What is this thing?
Right under your nose. Where's my nose?
His voice is getting louder.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, get it.
All right.
Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look! Legs!
Hey!
They're digging around!
We're gonna find
him. We
must
have startled him.
Oh, great.
If we approach real quiet-like, we might be able to get the jump on him.
There! There! They just ran by!
I caught them!
Gosh, thank goodness it's over.
So we're up.
Think that's all of him?
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Yeah.
I'd help, but I'm feeling a little broken up right now.
How do I... Why is it only two parts now?
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever? I'd help, but I'm feeling a little broken up right now.
Wait, what am I supposed to do?
I'll help you look.
Thanks, Sven, but we've got this one.
Wait, what are we supposed to...
Where did he go?
Again?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
What did we lose this time? His legs?
Gosh, we already searched here. He can't have gone too far. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
go!
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shade.
But it's huge!
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Lana will know what to do next.
Lana, question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna sneeze. Excuse me.
Separated from my tummy near a slidey kind of place.
Okay, slidey place, so it's kind of...
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Near a slidey place.
Everything looks like Olaf.
Is this a slidey place?
Sora, what about Olaf?
Okay, so we have to go up to the slidey place. And then go down.
They can't have gone too far.
Yeah.
Where did he go?
Well, where is the?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Slidey place.
Everything looks like Olaf.
They can't have gone too far.
Okay, the slidey place was this side.
Where did he go?
Oh, I saw something.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Yes.
Button and all.
Finally?
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Lana will know what to do next.
Come on, let it work. Let it work. Let it work.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me.
Sora? Do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
Finally, we're on track.
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Here we go.
Yeah!
We better catch up.
Yeah.
All right, let's move on. I'm just looking at my walkthrough to see where I'm at. I haven't actually been using it, so I don't know where I'm at actually. Alright, well, we're in the middle of... Where do we go? Where do we go, actually? There's something there. Okay, we leave again, I guess. So
I see already!
Who else?
Yeah. Whoa. Ha. Yeah. Ha.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
That was fun. Fighting down there? Where is he? Goofy, who are you fighting? I don't see anyone. Oh. Where? Oh gosh. How do I get up there? Magic. Let's see what. Up there just now. How do we get to this guy?
Gets you down, huh, Sora?
Where do we go from here, though? Yeah.
Some ingredients around here.
I can't attack. I pressed. Oh, I see.
Yeah!
I think... there is more around this corner. What a crazy map. There we go. Just don't fall off, Sora. Right, is this the way? More.
All right, I love snow.
So much for Islander, Sora.
Wow, where's this going?
Well, I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
I could take a picture.
Let's see.
There we go.
Got it.
How do I take it? There we go. Now, how do I get around, though? Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
Go get her!
Alright. guess what?
We're back! Finally!
That palace is incredible!
Yeah, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Wait, where are we supposed to go? Nice!
Kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
Hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Huh? Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants.
Okay,
relax. Just calm down.
Okay, alright.
Just let the
snowman
be.
I'm calm.
Right. Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Wow! Oh, yeah!
Is that bad? Huh?
Bring it, Snowball!
Alright, we have to fight this guy. Wow, he's got so much health. Frozen. Okay, don't stand in front of him. Behind him. Be behind him. No, I'm trying to be kind. I need to cure myself.
Heal!
No, no, no! No, cure!
Heal!
Wow.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you!
Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the Ice Palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I love Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.
Okay, so let's save it over.
Hope we find some ingredients around here. Down to your right. Am I diving down to my right? I guess it is to my right, right?
It says, dive down to off the edge to your right to the area below, then you're going to go forward and dive once more. There's an ice boulder down there, you can dive and attack for a chest. There's a snowball, you can also ride. Continue down the path, and it'll take you to a clearing and a cutscene. So I think this is it. I'm just going to... This is the clearing, right? Yeah, there we go.
Dale, who came up here to help her?
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Darkness?
Let's move!
Alright, we're almost at the end.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
That's right, Hans.
Yeah.
These ladies with umbrellas. So cute.
Yeah.
Are they umbrellas? Good for leveling and fighting that last boss fight. Finish off Tandel. Let me get the umbrella lady first. She is a nuisance. That guy blends in with the snow. Okay. There we go, level 30.
My shield's ready!
Is this the way that there we go. I was just about to ask. Well, I actually did ask.
Him again?
Oh no.
Hey! You better not have hurt our friends!
Huh?
Alpha!
Hey! Wait up! Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy.
Team up!
Come on, we want to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
Yeah.
Sora!
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yippee.
Donald! Goofy! Come on!
Wait for us!
Holy cow, this is a lot of them.
Yeah!
Nice, the big guy's doing well. No, there hurt my big guy. Said my name. Did he say Sora? Kind of outnumbered here, but.
So long!
Little Shep will know what to do with this.
This is where we should be. Heading back to Arendelle, right? Like heading back to the kingdom. Should be correct.
Stop it! Put me down!
That's Kristoff! Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Kristoff might freak out.
No, Sven. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Kristoff!
Sora.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
Where'd Anna go?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But what about you?
What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh,
what? Anna.
Elsa.
Is that where Elsa is? Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go! Storm's getting worse.
I'm freezing!
Yeah, and the winds, there must be some place we can use as shelter.
Oh my gosh.
We've got to get out of this storm! Yeah.
We gotta wait for a break in the storm.
Yeah, I'm still strong. Sure, The snowstorm can't finish here.
Protecting us from the storm.
We can make it.
Okay, guys. The storm's died down.
Gorge, I hope Anna and Elsa are okay.
Hurry!
Here comes the fight.
Think this will help Anna?
I don't know. But we better try something.
Let's do it.
Let's go, big guy. Yikes, look at the floor. So cool. Scary.
Like this!
That's not Idina Menzel's cry. Maybe it is.
What?
So love has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up and don't find your seven guardians of light, we're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
Oh, look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other guardians of light.
Please, like you found your 13. The king said you're one seeker of darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
Huh? They have all 13? Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.
It'll be okay. They're strong.
And now, it's her turn. Oh.
You're right. They have each other.
Anna.
Oh, Elsa.
You sacrificed yourself for me.
I love you.
An act of true love will thaw frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love.
Elsa?
Of course. Love.
I got the frozen keyblade, crystal snow. Very nice. Well, I guess we're on to the next land, which is the 100-acre wood. So let's just finish up whatever, you know, more cutscenes there are and save the game. And then I'll see you guys in the next episode. Let's just see what happens.
Hmm? Oh.
Sorry we're late.
It's okay. You got here as fast as you could.
The organization claims to have their 13 darknesses.
Do we believe it's true?
I don't know. But there's something else they keep mentioning. They're after a new seven hearts, which seems to be code for
Let's go bother more princesses.
Well, as the original princesses of Hearts, time for protecting the pure light has ended. They have passed the light to others. Our enemy must certainly be cognizant of this. If the new Seven Hearts is what they wish to call them, so be it.
But Kairi hasn't passed on her power. Is she one of the new Seven?
She must be. But still, she chose to wield a Keyblade and fight with us as one of the Guardians of Light.
Yeah.
We haven't found Kairi yet.
Hey, at least we've tracked down Ventus. Vanitas told us that he's inside Sora's heart.
And so did Ansem the Wise and his data, so it almost certainly must be true.
Oh, whoa. That's great! Now we can rescue Ven!
Maybe. Except Aqua's the only one who knows where he's hidden. We still have to find her first.
I'll go.
What?
Is that Wise?
You need the power of waking, Sora. Do you have it?
No. Probably not.
Without that power, you are not ready to face the realm of darkness.
Come on! What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue.
Yeah! Laugh it up!
Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried. About me and Mickey.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important. You can come to the rescue once you've got that. Sound fair?
Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
Show us the reckless one.
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he'd listen to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
Awkward laugh.
Very good. Sora will continue his journey to build his powers, while Mickey and Riku will focus on the search for Aqua.
Yes, sir!
Alright, so that was interesting. Ooh, more cutscenes.
Organization when Xemnas was running it.
Xehanort doesn't care about you or me. To him, we're nothing but empty husks. The old organization was the same. Xehanort needs 13 vessels to hold his essence.
Husks? Not me. You up for another coup?
Please, you couldn't do it last time. You gotta play it smart, like me.
What? You're not smart?
Well, you heard what Marley said. I don't have to be smart.
Or capable, or likable, or attractive. A cereal bowl would make a better vessel.
Whoa, now. You are way out of line. I am extremely imposing, when I want to be, which is admittedly almost never.
Why haven't you gone to any worlds? Are you slacking?
Course not. I got benched.
Huh?
Syx brought Vexen on board. They must be planning to use replicas.
Those wind-up toys?
Oh, no. The replicas are way more real than you remember. I mean, one stole my spot.
Of course Vincent stole your spot. You're dumb as a brick.
Hardy har.
Vexen's latest replicas are no mere puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way, if he ever finishes them.
Oh, the thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first 6 members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise, and the 7th and 8th members joined thereafter. The 13th member was Roxas, a Keyblade wielder. So, what about you? How do you suppose I chose numbers 9 through 12?
Because our hearts are uber powerful.
Wrong. You have been brought together for another purpose.
What? So that we can rot away on the bottom rung?
Ugh. You're in two? What is this, organization rehash?
I happen to play an important role. No one benched me.
You were listening? So not cool.
One must hold one's cards as long as necessary.
What important role? That stupid box that Zigbar claims is real, but won't tell us a thing about?
You'll just have to ask Zigbar that. Now then, Xemnas. What is this purpose? You didn't invite us back for old time's sake.
You four are going to reveal your greatest secret. The ancient Keyblade legacy that slumbers within you.
Huh?
Hmm?
Hmm.
Wow.
Hey, Sora! You got more worlds to visit!
Alright, so... Alright, pathways to new worlds are open. Can I save my game here? Where's the new world? I'm gonna go back to Arendelle. Yeah, I'm just gonna land here first and then come back to it and then fly to the new world. And look up some of this amazing stuff they're talking about. The Keyblade legacy, was it? I don't know. About what is lying within the four of them. What is all this stuff, and who are they? I've not been paying attention too much, but yeah. So if I land here, can I go back to the gummy ship easily? How does it work? I suppose I could, right? Okay, let's see. I've unlocked Frozen Slate. Yay!
Hey! Do you want to come along?
Frozen Slider.
What do you think, Anna and Elf?
Ooh, I can actually visit them. Alright, I'm gonna save this. And then Alright, so good. I'm gonna come back the next time, guys. Thanks so much for joining me. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!